Hey guys, it's Nexus here, about to play some more Perfect Dark. I know someone's been anxiously waiting for this game to start be played again, and so we're gonna get right into it. Oh yeah. Agents. Okay. Pelagic over 2, disable primary power source, deactivate GPS and autopilot, and rendezvous and escape with Elvis. Okay. Alright, so we'll get into this lovely cutscene. Oh no. The game's afoot. Ooh. Your suspenders are amazing, dude. Oh, polygons. So sexy. I match the goddamn fence. Aw, look how cute he is. Jesus.
You go on ahead, Joe. I'll secure the perimeter. Wait up later.
Look at his little booties. It's adorable. Okay. I have a silencer. Oh, that's not good. Okay. So, let's just double check. Disable primary power source, deactivate GPS and autopilot, and rendezvous with Elvis. Escape with Elvis. Okay. What's up, bitch? Aww, you went down like a little bitch. Disable power source.
Warn the others.
No. Oh, I was right near the switch you were gonna turn on. Oh, I just turned it on. Oops. That's right. I want the guards to find me. Stop it. Nope. Mm-mm. Oh, where do you think you're going, bitch? Boink, 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 boink. Boink, boink, boink. Bitch. Any more? No. Stop it. Because I said so. Oh, look. This might be a power escape thingy. I'll show you useless. No, you're not. Excuse me, bitch. Where are you? Ow, who's shooting me? Who the fuck? A dog? Who the fuck is shooting me? Excuse me. Who's being a rude little bitch this morning?
Bloody stupid gun.
Haha, this stupid bloody gun just killed you. Okay, no. Okay, don't worry.
You go on ahead, Joe. I'll secure the perimeter. We'll meet up later.
Okay. Where you going, buddy? Okay. Time to have some fun. Excuse me, sir. Where's the bathroom? Buddy. I wanted to know where the bathroom was. And you just had to bleed all over the floor.
Activate the alarm.
No. I said no, damn it. No, activating no alarm. I bet you. No. No, 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 no. No. No, 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 no. Because you're a bitch. See this button here? No touchy. No touchy.
Unable to conduct operations without any power.
Yes. Alright. Switchy switch. Switchy switch. Switchy switch. Oh, look at the. Oh. Oh, that was a glitch. Okay. Oh, turn that off, please. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna be like a. No, 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 no. I don't want to use that yet. Not even that. Sweet. Alright. Let's be able to get back out. Okay, now I can turn it back off. Thank you. Excuse me, sir. Does anyone know where the bathroom is? God. Excuse me, sir.
There's someone here.
No, there's not. Liar. Well, will someone please tell me where the bathroom is? No. Why won't anyone tell me where the bathroom is? That's what you get. You get a nut shot because you won't let me tell me where it is. You die.
Hold the plug on that. Now,
please, don't hurt me.
I won't hurt you. Do it.
Die, you traitor.
You son of a bitch. Die, you traitors. I just failed my second objective because you... Okay, so I know who to shoot then. Bitch. You two are okay, right? Okay.
Switch this thing off.
I'll shut it down.
Do it. Okay, do the thing now. Thank you. See? You didn't have to die.
Don't shoot me. I'm always doing my job.
I know. But tell me something. Did your, why do you have a bowel problem? Because,
Don't.
No. What? You don't want me to make a terrible joke? No. Look, he seems to have a bowel problem because look at all that blood, man. Because it wasn't me. You know, I'm, you know, the hero, so I don't kill people for no reason. But he did really shit his pants, so yeah, I know, I'm sorry, terrible joke. Clap for me. Anyway. Rendezvous with and escape with Elvis. Alright then. I think I know where Elvis is. Where the? What took me so long? You know, I've been looking for your ass for about, I don't know, 50 minutes? So many tunnels. There you are. There we go.
Right. The diving operation has been disrupted on the surface. Time for a swim.
Alright then. Enemy rockets. 14 minutes. God. My accuracy was good though. Jesus. Okay, deep sea. Reactivate teleportals. Disable Satan mega weapon. Escape from Satan ship. Sure. There we go. Ooh, getting all spooky and shit.
This doesn't seem normal. No one's around.
Are you with your big ass gun?
Of conflict. No spent ammo cases or bullet holes.
My controller's connected, you stupid
but
shit.
Ought to be a rear guard at least. It makes no sense.
Come on, little dude. We got some shit to do. There's probably a guy just sitting there. Okay, so my objectives are reactivate teleportals. Okay, I can do this. Yeah, this is a lot of wasted space. Oh, you got him. Oh no. His face says, I've been found out. Okay, let's, shotgun? You're fucking right, I'll do shotgun. Cartridges. Because why not use a shotgun in this case? Way to go overboard, Elvis. What's that? Oh, that's a weird alien thingy. Pick up a proximity mine. Why do you want me to shoot certain things? Hi. Sorry. You look dangerous. Nope. No Super Mario. Oh my god, I shot you in the throat. I am so accurate. Okay. Yes, you are, little buddy. Sorry, you're dead anyway. Hello. Wall? Okay. That's blocked off. I suppose I can just go in there. Nope. He's a little badass. Okay. Open the door. Shooting random portals. That's always good. Elvis. Fuck. Okay. Feel like I should be. Must be. My God. Am I just doing something wrong then? This is terrible. Okay, this has a shield. Oh god. Things about this game. So I went somewhere wrong. With the darkness, it's kinda hard to. Hello. What's this? Wow, man. You don't give no shits, do you? This infrared does not help whatsoever. Well, not for this at least. Sorry, bitch. Good. I wandered around and I found it. Do it, man. God, your feet are squishy. Hey, man, you're the expert with the technology. Sweet. Hey, portals, eh? So, okay, so open door. So portals. Ah, there is a portal.
Here, take the gun. Keep those skin out of my back while I'm working.
Okay. Are you kidding me? Oh man, that's like trippy as balls. That could give me your weird alien gun, though. Oh no, I killed something. Let me just violate you with this gun. Aw, oh, man, you couldn't call him a weirdo. He didn't do nothing to you. Oh, I see you. Man thing. Oh. Elvis. Wait a minute, with the weirdest sounds. Oh yeah. Elvis. Sir, I seriously have to open that door for you. Done. Okay, Jesus. It's like making that sound. Come on, buddy. Alright, in the door. Good boy. It's terrible, guys. Terrible. Okay. As much as I like this, I think I will go back to shotgun. No. Where are you? Sorry. Oh, okay, so I just had to wait for your ass to show up. Good job, man. Oh, I... Jesus. That's it.
Datadyne haven't done anything to prevent this.
Virus detected.
Me and my big mouth.
Commencing countermeasures. Commence.
Dr. Carol? Are you in control again? Can you stop the program?
Yes, I'm back again, my dear.
Yay.
What do you mean?
When the program has run, I will have control of a vastly powerful weapon. It cannot be allowed to exist, so I must destroy the Seton, and unfortunately, myself along with it.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Joanna. There's no other way. I've no time to discuss this.
Oh.
Now, avoid the Skedar and you will have time to escape. This has been an honor to work with you. Goodbye.
Oh no. It's not good.
We have to get out of here.
Okay, hey bro, let's go. You lead the way, buddy. You know better than me. Move, you little bastard. Move. There you go. Oh, shit. Oh, I guess they're not going to get their mortgage payment back. Oh shit. Oh, look at this intense, like, camera movement. Okay. Joe Shield. I actually was terrible for that shotgun, apparently.
Already, John? We can't keep the main delegation.
Yep.
Meeting.
Yep.
Or the president, of course.
Am I ready? What do you mean? I was ready half an hour ago. It was you holding us up.
But you know
yep.
how it is, Joanna. I had to make sure my hair was just right. And then there was the suit.
Oh, God.
I should keep you away from mirrors. Nervous?
Yes, very nervous.
I've waited for this moment for so many years. Contact. Friendly contact between humans and mans is what the Institute was founded for.
Yes.
In a few minutes, we'll be at the White House. It will finally happen.
Maybe.
Where did that come from?
It was up on ground level.
Hey!
Looks like someone doesn't know when to quit. We've got to get everyone out.
I'm going to fight in a very nice dress, apparently. Oh, you little bitch. Shouldn't be too hard, I would think.
What the?
Boink, boink, boink.
Damn
go super fast. Mother Nature says, fuck you. What's up, bitch? Oh. Well, he's useless. He's just sitting around. Okay. So are you... You're done. I think there's just the one down below then. I hear slapping. You know, you do have the power to put me, send me down. Come on now. I hear slapping. Who's having a bitch fight? Okay. Okay, there's that. I'm guessing there's more in here. I don't think that's technically shale, but I don't think it really is saving them. They're all dead. Okay then. Yeah, we're fine. Bitch. Here. Okay, so.
So this is what Foster was working on.
Oh god, this gun is amazing. That's a bomb, I think. Get the fuck out. You look like a bomby thing. Get the fuck out. I think I know where this leads. There we go. Hey, bitch.
Get clear. I'll hold them off. You can come back and get me later. I hope you can.
What's up, bitch? Harrington, let's see who's completed. Ah, 60. That's better. Well, did more terribly this time. Okay, attack ship. One, two. Yeah, I'll do one more. They tore my dress. What the fuck?
I'd better not be where I think I am.
Yep.
And it's worse than that, my dear. Just look who you've got for company.
Hey, bitch.
You? I thought you'd managed to escape. We found no trace of you at all.
You couldn't find me, but there was no hiding from the Skedar, as you and Mr. Carrington just discovered. This is it. Wait there. I'll make a distraction. It will give you a chance to get out. Use it, or we'll both die.
Okay, bitch.
Why are you doing this, Cassandra?
Yes.
The Skedar used me, Joanna. You were my best chance for revenge.
Very well. Sable shield system. Okay. I got a knife, bitch. Slash. Wanna fuck? Wanna give some fuck?
Outside, Joanna! Get the shields down and we can help you!
I'd love to.
Get those shields down to let Elvis in. I need all the help.
Wanna fight, bitch? Wanna fight, bitch? 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 I got a crooked knife. You wanna fuck with me, bro? Fight, bitch. I will cut you. I will cut you like the bitch you are. You wanna fight? You wanna fight, bro? I will cut you. Alright. So. There you go. Take me down, bitch. I didn't say I talk to you. I wait for her to stop.
Something's not right. Try again in a little bit.
I don't want to. You stupid bitch. Okay.
Time to head upwards. I'll take this.
Yep, will do. Oh, that's it. There you go. I want to kill him with the knife just because. Okay, so we got that done. And gain control of the bridge. Oh, yeah. We had to kill them below first. So it's locked. That's always great. Confused. So confused. Well, that makes bloody sense. There we go. It's a bitch. Get in there, man.
You go on ahead, Joe. I'll secure the perimeter. We'll meet up later.
everything, buddy. Okay, we got... can control the bridge. Okay. Who's gonna play with me here?
If we control the bridge, then the ship is ours.
Yeah, hopefully I don't... oh, shit. Is there any more enemies? Yep. We did, buddy. Why are you guys still living? There you go, bitch.
Wow. That's the first time I've seen another planet from space. It's beautiful.
Yes, it is. So pretty.
Hmm? I don't believe it!
Elvis? What is it? Where are you going?
We have to get down to the surface. Follow me.
Okay. We're going on a road trip. It's a Euro trip. It's random planet trip. Okay then. Phoenix. And my accuracy is terrible. Okay. Okay, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys for taking the time to watch this episode of Perfect Dark. I hope to get back to this a lot more and hopefully maybe finish off this game soon, maybe within the next episode or two. In a moment there, you'll see a video annotation pop up for the previous episode of Perfect Dark and the most recent video I've up, which I believe is Subnautica, Alien iTech Issues. I'm going to end this video off by saying, this Canadian here is rooting for your bacon. See you later, guys.